If you found this video, the chances are you were just searching for test-driven development, behavior-driven development, TDD, BDD, or some combination of the above. If so, you're in luck because I've put together a great cheat sheet for you, the TDD versus BDD cheat sheet. And it's yours to download today. Hi, my name is Gary Straughan. I'm the author of Development That Pays, which is a weekly video series focusing on key aspects of profitable software development. I've just been putting the finishing touches on the latest version of the TDD versus BDD cheat sheet, and I'd love you to have a copy. Somewhere around this video, you'll find a link. Click the link, follow the instructions, and it's all yours, as simple as that. I hope you like it, I hope you find it useful, and I hope you'll let me know what you think of it. You see, I'm already working on the next version of the TDD versus BDD cheat sheet, and I'd love to get your input. So once you've grabbed your copy, come back here and let me know your thoughts. What works? What doesn't? What could be improved? And the next time the cheat sheet is updated, I'll be sure to send you a copy. So what are you waiting for? Click that link and grab your copy now.